parking, right? All of a sudden, I've damaged a $500 sensor and have to remove both the bumper, have to replace the sensor, probably the mounting hardware, and then I have to recalibrate. So something that has cost, well, pennies, right, relatively, is now $1,000+. And so I think that's the challenge, is that the vehicle has some, is much more capable. There's these sensors and other types of expensive components that can be damaged in crashes that